叫爸爸。
मार्क्स क्या क्या अपना
मार्क्स लगा। ऐसे टाइम पे ऐसे माहौल में खुशी मिल रही है थोड़ा सा, मतलब थोड़ा के थोड़ी देर के लिए माइंड मतलब चेंज हो जा रहा है, तब कोई ख्याल नहीं आ रहा है। वैसे तो ख्याल खाली घर 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 जाना है, घर जाना है, रोने को आ रहा है।
अच्छा लग रहा था और कॉमेडी भी अच्छा लग रहा, खेलते अच्छा लगता।
किसी की मुस्कुराहटों पे हो निसार।
I think it's very heavy because everybody wants to go home and a lot of reactions were like, how do we laugh when we want to go home and we are stuck here? So I think right now it's very difficult to say how is the experience because the heart is heavy, yet we were trying to do certain things, but it was very difficult, I would say. We are going to shelter home where there are a lot of migrants staying right now because of the lockdown, who could not go back to their places and they are confined to these closed spaces where they are placed. So we are going to cheer them up because we feel that if staying at home we can be so unhappy or so sad and stressed, then their level of stress would be very high considering they are not even with their families or they really are worried about the families back home. So we thought it will be wonderful if we can bring a smile on their faces and distract them from the pain that they are feeling. I don't think I'm very scared of catching the infection. I'm more scared of the fact that what if I'm not able to make them laugh? So I think before every clowning, that's the fear that I have, that what would I do? So the thought is that what are the activities that I can prepare and what are the things that I can do with them to make them happy?